Everything is blurry, even on my side. The menus and these things. Okay. Now let's do it. Oh shit. Okay. Straight away I fuck up. DS Fix, do you have your native reset for it? Drake Sword? Yeah, somebody helped me to get the Drake Sword. I had no idea, like, you can get something like this. So somebody on the stream helped me to get a bow and shoot a dragon's tail. I think it's been really helpful. Yeah, Kingui does have a CSGO team, doesn't they? Everybody and their mother has a CSGO theme. Okay. There it is, Raging Vagina. Wait, this has never happened to me before. Never ever has it done that. It always starts with its yelling at me. Oh, fuck me. Why is it not working this time? There we go. Oh, fuck me. That's the attack you want to bait out for extra damage. Wait, what? It's not this? This is not the one I was supposed to get? I might have gotten a little bit distracted. And the end face bombs. You should see it in my face bomb when I actually did a when I got the curse, the face bomb on I did then when I actually got the curse. And the feels after I realized, like somebody told me like what I need to do to get rid of it. Yeah, cursed. Yeah, I got cursed. Yep. So you can imagine my feels. And it was so random, like how I got it. I just randomly dropped down from somewhere randomly and I got instantly killed by something. Yeah, it was really bad. Oh, fuck me. I actually died, no? Basilisks. No! Mistake, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm so dead. I think I'm getting hang of the pace again. Okay, there we go, wait for it to rush. Oh come on, this is, has to be like the easiest boss fights and I'm failing this so bad. Come on. One hit. Run, run. No, we run. No, we run. No, 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 it's too far away. I don't want to risk it. And his head is stuck in the wall. Okay. Oh, wow, fuck. No! This is like fucking Rocket League. You make one mistake and it's over. Come on, raging vagina. I'm gonna kill you. The aspects and everything of this game reminds me so much of Ninja Gaiden. Oh please God, no, 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 no. Come on, come on, come on. I'm so focused here, I'm not able to even speak. Oh no, it's flying! Come on, trust in yourself. Why is it not stopping? That moment when you realize you made a mistake. I'm not getting greedy. Not getting greedy. It's too critical. Plytown key. No idea where it fits. Between humanities, homebrew, homeward bone. I'm sweating like a pig. Holy shit. I didn't even realize I was so close killing him. Wow. Wow. Blighttown, where the hell is it? So I have a key to Blighttown, yeah. I just don't know where the hell it is. I guess I go back then. The one aspect I hate on this game is not the dying. Well, I mean, it's part of the game, so I cannot list dying as a... as I think I hate in this game. The thing I hate in this game is the fact that you have to know like where Blighttown is. Like, you don't have a map on this game, basically.
Hi, Shaman. We meet again.
Applies lighting to right-hand weapon. Inventory management. Oh, should I get a new sword or something? Or a shield? Dying is part of the game. Well, it is, isn't it? Oh no. I knew that fucker is going to come after me. Oh, you said to go and level up. I'm not sure how I'm able to get back to the bonfire from here without dying, that is also. Maybe I should use like the... Oh, the weapons are garbage. Okay. Maybe just a few arrows. I got a few more arrows. There we go.
Thank you. That was a fine.
Okay, let's try and find out the way back to the bonfire. Speaking of which, not dying, that was nice. Oh, we have stairs going up. I hate tight spaces. Yeah, if you smash R1 and L1. Oh, really? Smash R1. Okay. This is the reason I like playing Dark Souls, when there are people actually who knows the game. Because I can get like real help. Oh no, that's not the right way. Oh, hello. Nice, level up. Should I upgrade my defense? Or maybe stamina, I don't know. Maybe like 2 points. Maybe like... Someone told you about resistance? No, nobody told me anything about resistance. So, you mean resistance like this? Okay, waste of points. By the way, did you notice my name? So if it's up to me, I would take the stamina and maybe a little bit to the, maybe actually should put like 2 points to the strength maybe. Yen Nisha, very clever. But seriously, if you have any opinion, where I should spend my points. Gonna take a bath with my toaster. No opinion? Oops. Vitality Endurance. Vitality and Endurance. Okay. So let's do it like this. Okay, there we go. Your base dexterity and strength leveled. Okay, looks good. Let's do it like that. Okay, so everything's level upped. Now I need to figure out the... What the hell was the place? Light down. Door in depths. Okay, so it's here. Door in depths. From the depths of the undead berg. Swallowed by the gate ginger. As it sniffs, plight down is a place of great. Even polluted inhabitants of depths are aware of dangers and built this monster. Can use wounded ribbons and... Okay. So my base is... Like a... It's there. Alright. So Blighttown, it's here then. Oh yeah, and I didn't actually show. I also have a really nice... really nice helm. Where is it? Not the sack. This one. I got this one as a drop. Well, you know where you get that one. Blighttown is a place of great pristine quality depths. Run away from the depths. Depths of the undead berg. So it's this place, right? Oh man, I'm slow again. Okay, goodbye. Okay, so I'm at the right place. Now I just need to find the right heading. So maybe it's actually this way. Yeah, I actually hate the freaking dodge skeletons or hollows. I hate them. I hate them so. Well, no, this is actually the wrong way. I think I went this way already. Yeah, I've been here already. It's not here. Yeah, I don't think it's here. I have to remember, where have I seen doors? Near the merchant. Ah, oh yeah, I saw a door there, never actually. Oh, I think I know where I need to go now. It gets worse? Oh no. Oh no, I hate when people tell me it's going to get worse. So, I think it's this one. Oh yeah. Okay. After the next area, it's going to peak in difficulty. Wait, what? It's going to peak in difficulty with the Hino Rodeo. It's going to get even worse, like. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, hello. What the fuck? How many hits does it take? Oh my god, this dude takes so much damage. There we go. Oh no, there's so many of them. Oh fuck me. I'm dead. Okay, I should not. I should not take those guys on. Like straight on, I need to wait for them. I'm good as dead with the poisoning. Wait, I can counter-attack the poison with purple moss? I didn't know that, no? How do I do that? Purple moss. Is that like an item or something? Oh, reduce poison buildup. I didn't know this, okay. Yeah, and use it only when poisoned, okay. Well, they are slow, if nothing else. Okay. Holding B while on a ladder enables the slide down. Really? Because I tried it and somebody even told like I can like climb the ladders faster by holding the B. I need to try it again, but pick, I don't know. Not even the worst part. Yeah, that's what I'm actually afraid. Okay, but I can slide on this one. All right. So close. So close. Okay, let's ride. Climb ladders. Okay. Cool. Yeah, definitely a lot better now. Not again. Not the fuck again. I'm afraid of these guys now. Falling down is the worst thing ever. I can parry? You mean like with my shield like that? Okay, okay. I have to try. I don't think I have ever parried anybody on the game. Oh, cool! I never did that before.
Oh fuck, what a timing. Soon after that, there's a second guy. How the hell did I miss that? Oh no, I'm dead again. There's one guy behind me. Now you need to stand in front of them and press additional. Wait, I need to think which one is which. L2. Yeah, okay, L2. Stand in front of them and R1 like this. Okay. So my short attack, first parry and then do my quick attack. Okay, the timing was really bad, I think. I parried! How the fuck am I still alive? I'm trying too much new things here and I'm... Oh, the closer ram? I'm dead. I'm not dead. How the fuck am I not dead? Now I'm dead. But that was partial parry. Reduces damage by 60%, but reduces your stamina. The closer you are, easier the barry gets. Okay. And Dark Rage, you welcome, dude. Haven't seen you before, have I? Welcome. That 1 HP? Yeah. I was so good on the 1 HP. I hope, like, there's a bonfire down here somewhere. Hey, Nogs! Didn't know you're here. Playlist from first one. Okay. Okay, so let's get really close. Man, it's really hard to tell, like, when are they going to hit you. Did I do it right now? Did I do it right? Getting cursed once again? Hopefully not, dude. I will never get cursed again on this game. Is it coming at me or not? Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm learning. That wasn't repost? How the hell do I do it then? Damn, I wanna do the repost. Oh, it knocks, dude. Never got past the first. Gives you a complete animation, including the iframes. I wanna do the repost. I wanna learn to do it. Oh, fuck this dude. He's not. Oh no, I took damage. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? What the fuck are you? Yeah, I would have never made it without the Riot Dragon, so that's actually true. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, there's two of them now. Even one of them is enough. Oh, no, I die. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? Okay, I hope there's a bonfire nearby. If there isn't, I'm going to be so dead. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. He just gave a hug. Oh, yeah. What the f- My shield is not- My shield was not effective? Okay, another fucker coming. Oh, fuck. I'm doing too good for the amount of flasks I have left. $5 he dies to the bridges at least once. Where the hell do I need to go? Do I go down? Down here? I hope to God this is the right way. I also need to find a bonfire. Oh, fuck. Okay, he cannot move. Okay, there's nothing here. I don't wanna touch that guy. Okay, there's no ladders here. Oh, come on. Why do I say bonfire all the time? Because it's my savior and my lover and my only light in this dark place. You mean on Dark Souls 2 you got loved of bonfires? I don't see anything. Oh, there is a ladder there. Holy shit. Yen, you lost. Nice. Now it doesn't matter. Now it doesn't matter so much if I die or not, because I can just like find my way. Oh, hello. Ooh, am I able to get that one? I have to commit to the area. Fuck. It was just a mass. Nice. Is this the right way? I lost my way. I mean, I don't even know which way I came from. What the f... Okay. That was scary as... What the fuck are you? Oh, who's a good boy? Who's a good dragon? Oh no. Is there another one? No. Shut up, you stupid dragon. So we have big guys, small guys, dragons. Oh, that's a dead dragon. Okay. Oh, there's something there. Oh no, I don't wanna go there. I let it be. Already so far away. Oh, what the f- Like, who gave a building permission to these guys? Look at these buildings. They're going to fall at any moment. Okay, I need to go this way then. Humanity. Yeah, nice. Okay, this has to be a dead end. There's nothing here. Oh no, do I need to go again through these? No. I need to be 100% sure there really is nothing here. Miyazaki sensei. I don't think there's anything else here. This makes no sense. Where the hell do I need to go? I'm going back like where I came from. Yeah, I'm back at the bonfire. Can I level up? Ooh, nice. So let's go this way. Okay, what a lovely surprise. I should actually go back to the bonfire, but for the sake of exploring and training. What the fuck, where the hell did that guy come from? You weren't there before. There you go, Yen. Now this is 100% stealth try. Did I actually update the title of the stream already? I didn't actually see it changed. Hold on. Checking. Yeah, we're fine. Okay, we're fine. Why, Rick, why? Stupid dragon. Fuck me. Oh no. Okay, where the hell? I dropped down her? Oh, there's ladders. Goodbye. And goodbye to that guy as well. What am I doing in Blighttown? I'm not sure. Hopefully I'm doing progress. Eagle shield. Okay. Oh my god, this thing rages so much. What the fuck is that thing? What the hell is that? Okay. Oh no, I should have bought more arrows. Okay, never mind. Wait, they're telling me I'm not even need to be here or something? There's nothing here. Okay, what the hell is that thing? Oh, there's ladders here. Shit. And you're like waiting for me. Technically, you could skip this under area and the last area and last two bosses, but it's good that you're going to. The true experience? Oh, man. Oh, what the. Since when did you learn to climb ladders? Okay, no, okay. We're not going there. That thing is not liking us. Oh, fuck. Which way did I need to go? Oh, no, it was here, this way. So what is the benefit if I'm actually doing this, going here? Thank you. Why the hell does he keep doing that? I get the experience. Man, I'm already a professional, can't you see it? There's actually no use, there's no reason to use the moss. Toxic needs to use blooming purple moss. Okay. Wait, which way was it? Come on. Nice. OK. Okay. Is this the right way? No. Where the hell do I go? Oh. Okay, I found the right way. No, it's not the right way. There's that one fucking sucking thingy. Is this actually the right way? Nah, I know I'm going to die if I go there. It's going to suck my dick out of my body if I go there. Why am I not able to do any damage to that thing? Oh, I ran in the wrong direction. I found the perfect way to get rid of those guys. I tried to do something. You made me go here, Yen. The fuck? Can't you say I'm good enough and we can leave this place? Yen made me go here. He wanted me to come here. That perverted fucker. Just kidding, dude. Although I did now learn to parry from here on this area. So if I wouldn't need to go here, where would I need to go next? Oh no! That's Zeus. Okay. What was my starting gift? My starting gift was two potions that gave me full health. Okay, there's like a music cue. I think like when you can stab them, when you parry them, but I don't know still like how. Is it just L1? For me it's like RB. Oh wait, L1. Oh, you said L1. Fuck me, right? So L1, so I actually use the shield all the time. Not like that. Not like that. Ah, fuck me. Okay. Where's another guy? What? You didn't die. Really? Go away. I'm gonna test my parry skills. Repost. I'm gonna try to repost these guys. Maybe this guy. Let's see, let's see. No, didn't work. Twitch is buffering again. Man. Oh, the starting gift. It was the potion that gave me full health. What the? Divine blessings. Yeah, I think that's it. Divine blessings. Man, I'm gonna pluck you. Okay, Dark. See you later, dude. I mean, it's not that I don't want to go here, but it's that this game takes a long time to complete, doesn't it? So even without the extras, I would be spending a lot of time here. 6 hours. It takes six hours to complete, really? But I've been playing more than 6 hours. Oh fuck, I forgot these guys. Goodbye. 60 hours, yeah, there we go. Oh, what the fuck? White light. Where the hell am I? Oh, what the fuck, you guys can follow me? Is the most frustrating part. Fuck you, dragon. How does it get worse? This game is already worse as it can be. There has to be some other way. I'm gonna see what my other options are. So what is another option? What other options do I have where I can go? So we killed the gaming dragon, right? No, I think these are... I could fight the moonlight butterfly. Oh shit. Downside to the going back up part is to have to go back down again. Oh, you had a tough day. Oh man. Well, okay, let's just be here then. I just want to find my way, the right way where I need to go. After that, I'm happy. Oh no, this guy game. Okay, goodbye. Oh fuck, how many is there? When did I miss you? Go down. Fuck you. Okay, now we have this guy. Moonlicht Smith Ruling, what the hell? Okay, there's nothing here. Oh, ladders. Oh, what the fuck are you? What the fuck was that thing? Oh no, there's more of them. Okay, as soon as they didn't hit me, they were easy to kill. what? Wanderer hood coat. Okay. They're shooting like flames out of their ass. Why the fuck is it following me? There we go. Come on, fight me. Fair and square, you know? There we go. Spraying some shit to me. There we go. Throwing knives? I don't think I have throwing knives. Only have my bow. Losing my mind. What you picked up earlier is my fairy weapon in. Earlier? What did I pick up earlier? The Falchion? Oh, I would need like more strength to handle it. Yeah, too bad. Looks nice though. Yeah, looks nice.